Good morning, everyone. My name is Deepika. Today I'm going to represent my topic, which is about nervous system. So we humans have four types of tissues, and one of them is nervous tissue. So when lot of nervous tissues come together, they form the nervous system. Nervous system helps in functioning all parts of our body, and it also helps in passing electrical signals towards our brain. Let me give you one example of it. Like whenever we touch any hot object, we immediately remove our hand from that object. So why we do that? We do that because our body sends electrical signals toward our brain that this object is hot, and then we remove our hand from that object. So we discussed about nervous system and nervous tissue. Now let's discuss about nerve cell, which is also known as neurons. Neurons have four parts. First one is cell body, second is dendrites, third is axon, and fourth one is axon terminal. Like you can see all these four parts on this board. Now I will explain you these four parts in detail. First one is cell body. Cell body contains nucleus and cytoplasm. Nucleus is the center of the cell, and cytoplasm is a jelly-like substance. And cell body is also known as soma. Dendrites. Dendrites helps in receiving signals from other neurons. Third is axon. Axon is the middle part of the cell. Fourth one is axon terminal. It's the last part, means the fourth part of the cell. So now at last I would like to say that nervous system is very important for us, and we should take care of it. And how we can take care of it? We can take care of it by having a nice lifestyle. How? We can do exercise daily. We should eat nutritious food daily. So that's how we can take care of our nervous system. That's all about my topic. Thank you for giving your precious time for watching this video.